We're getting a little bit closer now. Do I want a space battle? I don't know if I want a space battle. I definitely don't want to play on Kashyyyk again. Let's go here and hope that he attacks me. God damn it. Okay. I refuse to play on a map that I just played on, so we are gonna just blow 1,000 credits here and take out this fleet, maybe. Energy gauge, yes, I think that's pretty useless. That's pretty useless. Actually, this could be good in a space battle if I had the units. I do have the units, yeah, I have the units. Alright, so let's... let's use this. Not sure how this space battle is going to go. Alright, what are they going to use? God damn it, that is the worst one for a space battle. I tell you right now, if they go straight back to Kashyyyk, I'm ending the stream. If they win this, alright. Get in. Get in. Whatever. Okay, let's see if I remember how to fly. Alright, I do. How do I... there we go. That's fast. I'm not going to worry about that just yet. I just want to get this vehicle inside. And then... we'll go from there. I am jealous that they get gunships. I like gunships. Alright. So let's go kill some rebels. Get out. Get out. I mean, whatever, stay in. Fine. Oh my... can't be angry. This game isn't made for Xbox One. But it is really fucking stupid that I can't just make all my fucking units get out of the fucking tank thingy. So that it doesn't fly off. It almost certainly just crashed and died inside there, instead of being able to spawn units inside there, which is the whole reason that I took it. Anyways. Alright, let's just run past these guys and go sabotage their shit. Whatever, alright. Have your vehicle, go for it. Ship. Alright, so we need to take out those things. There's one. There's two, and that'll blow it up. Their auto turret defenses have been disabled. And actually, I think that might even be for the auto turrets, the ones that I just destroyed. But this is definitely going to be useful, that extra munitions thing. Because... maybe it just damaged the auto turrets? I don't know. But because we can do this, I should have taken out the shields first. Hopefully that does full damage. Even though I didn't... yeah, it did. Their frigate has been destroyed. Nice. My units are actually doing something. Granted, one of ours has also been destroyed, which is why they have 20 points there. Should do it for that? Yep. Alright, perfect. Oh god, they have units. They've got assault units. Interesting thing for them to buy. It's almost like they were anticipating a space battle. Does this take 3? Oh, it does. For some reason, I thought it took more. Does it take more? We'll find out.
Their shields have been disabled.
Let's go, it doesn't. Alright. That extra munition's coming in clutch. Alright, I only need 3 here. Get 4 just in case. Get this done nice and quick, and then we'll get back out into battle. Don't like this pistol at all. Alright. I think I can use these without blowing the other one up. Yeah. Alright, our shields are also down. Their engine cooling tanks are down. Alright. So, you can... I don't need to destroy that anymore. We'll leave it go. Alright. I would like a bomber, but he's taking it. I'll wait for a bomber. Y-wing. Not the guy I wanted to be fighting. Yeah, definitely not. Oh, he's messed up, though. He's messed up, and that guy's afraid. And this guy's gonna take the bomber because I wasn't paying attention. He just one shot at me, I'm dead. Yeah, oh well. Means I can go in and get one of our bombers. Right. Surely, we've got this win. Not in the bag just yet, but, no! No! Stop! Damn it. I'm not taking the TIE Fighter. Definitely not taking the TIE Interceptor. The sabotage is... If they win, it'll be the only reason. Alright. So we need to take out that thing. Can I hit it from here? No. Oh man, this is gonna be rough. It's gonna be rough. Alright, just need to go nice and slow. Hopefully I can take this thing out in the next run. Nope, we're going to come around. Can I like... Alright, I guess that'll do. I love that space gravity there. Alright, what else is there? Is it on the bottom? It might be on the bottom. They've only got one thing left. Oh, it's right there. I don't know if we actually win, if we destroy this. Might start to kill a few ships. Oh wow, that thing is damaged. That should be it right there. I'm not gonna pull up. Let's go. Alright, so now we just have to kill enemy fighters. And I am actually going to take an X-Wing now, just because it's going to have full health, where our TIE fighters are not. How do I target? Is it X? It is. Okay, perfect. Our communications relay has been destroyed. Alright. One more shot should do it. You know what? That works. Oh, that was too soon. Not great at targeting in this. Oh, that's a gunship. Very near death here. Guess I will just go for the gunship. Got a couple hits. Let's see if we can get some shots off. Beautiful. One more. Is that it dead? Yes, let's go. Alright, one more and then we win. It is really tight, actually. Hopefully one of my teammates can get the kill. If not... take one out. There we go! Let's get it! Space battles. Alright. 6 kills, 2 deaths. Whole bunch of points. Whole bunch of points.
The Empire has received credits for destroying the enemy fleet.
Alright. So there we go. Now they gotta build a ship somewhere. Hopefully I don't do it close to here. I'm just gonna keep that ship there, though. Regardless, just please don't. Please don't. Please. Why does it gotta be like that? Why it gotta be like that? Well, I guess for the YouTube viewers, this is gonna be a double space battle episode. Not gonna take that this time. Although, we do have the advantage of, not being sabotaged this time. Fortunately, we don't have as many bombs. Alright. Just gonna go straight in here. Not sure if you can actually hit those, like, pieces of space debris and get hurt or not. Are you fucking kidding me? How's that kill me, then? I guess we'll take a TIE fighter. It's not quite as quick, but it'll take more damage. What does B do? Ooh, okay. Ugh, so can B make you turn around? No. It just makes you sort of evade up or down. Jesus, we are taking damage here. But we are in. Let's go. Alright, just wanted to make... Wait until a couple of them got away from me there. Alright. Oh, he's noticed me. What? What? I definitely fucking hit that thing a few times. Oh my god. Alright. Forget the health, we're just gonna run away. Run away! Alright, I feel like this thing was damaged last time. It is definitely going to take more than three this time. Yeah. It's going to take either four or five. I think four. You know what? If we can just avoid this guy's fire, I don't have to worry about him. I'm surprised they bought that unit, honestly.
Their shields have been disabled.
Alright. So now we just need one more of these. Then we can go take out... I guess we'll get engines first. Actually, no. Let's get... Is this... I think this was... Oh, it's the life support system. I don't know what that does, actually. We already took out their turret defenses, though. Turret defenses, I think, must just be like the external turrets on the ship. On the cruiser, I think you call this Mon Calamari cruiser. I think that's what this is. Did I really not? I didn't. Okay. I'm not killing that turret. Not worried about it. Alright. And there go the engines.
Barriers have been destroyed.
Alright. they haven't even taken down our shields yet. Let's go. Ooh, and we're gonna need a Y-Wing. Very nice. Does Y-Wing shoot the same way as a TIE bomber? Sort of. It's got a little more distance on it. Alright, there's the frigate down. Another 20 points for us, or something like that. Take out these next. Might be able to do this in the next round. Ah! Damn it.
Our shields have been disabled.
Oh, Jesus, I just took damage and we are down. Oof. Alright, that's fine. Their ship is also very damaged. I wanted that TIE bomber. Out there. Alright. It's gonna be a little quicker. Might be able to do. Yeah, I don't want to do a full space episode for the YouTube viewers. So I will do. I will do one more battle after this.
Their sensors array has been destroyed.
Right. Let's get her done. Ooh, that thing's hurt. I can probably shoot that. Yep.
The communications relay has been destroyed.
Alright, one more to go. Shoot it, then bomb it when we're close enough. Oh, please don't. Please don't kill me. Alright, we made it long enough to survive. We survived long enough to take out that thing. That's all I wanted. Now, I'm gonna go for an X-Wing again. Alright. Oh god. I just got my shit rocked. Some good hits. Did he avoid that missile? I think he did. Oh, let's go. Get that final kill again. Yeah, that didn't take too long. We'll do one more battle in this episode. Well, that was my only kill, apparently. 81 points, though.
The Empire has received credits for defending our fleet.
So, I guess we gotta attack Naboo. I keep spending all my shit on bonuses instead of units, but we need them. We need them. You know what? Let's play it risky. Let's not do any bonuses. Alright, they've only got supplies. That's fine. That's essentially useless. I mean, they get thermal grenades, but whatever, I can dodge the grenades anyway. Alright. Ooh, it's weird attacking from this side. When you're playing as clones, you always start off with the other three bases. Usually I'm being the clones. I'm a clone fanboy. That's why I'm using the Empire now instead of the Rebels. Aesthetically, I do prefer the Empire. Shit. I did do a video on this way, way back, where I was clones, I think. Almost positive. Against CIS, you know, the droids. Why I didn't want to do it this time. But it would have been more of a challenge. Not that this isn't, hasn't been somewhat challenging so far. But, when you're playing, as soon as the enemy unlocks droidicas, you're fucked, or destroyers, whichever. They, you know, it's game over. So the destroyers are just unstoppable. But rebels are pretty easy to hit. Easier to hit than droids, really. And they don't have destroyer droids. They do have Bothans, and don't remember what the other one is, but they're not as good. Which is why I don't remember them. Turret's shooting, I think. Not worried about it. Oh yeah, Naboo's my shit. I like this map as well. Naboo's a good map. All versions of Naboo have been good, I think. In every Star Wars Battlefront game, including the new ones. Really like Naboo. It's great in Battlefront 1 as well. Might play Battlefront 1 on the channel sometime. We will see. Obviously quarantining that. Got plenty of time. Man, this has been smooth sailing so far. Aside from that death at the start, I think I got that death without even getting a kill. And now here we are, war hero. See, who needs enhanced blasters when you can just get kill streaks? This might even be better than enhanced blasters, I don't know. I feel like I'm melting these guys. Ooh! I need health! Need health! Might be, no, it's not their only spawn point. Thank God, because I would probably die. Which, at this point, I just want to keep this kill streak going. Alright. They took our starting command post. Those bastards. One of them's going to be rolling through here in a second. Yep. Jesus, I'm tearing these guys a new asshole this game. I'm gonna make sure there's no one behind me. Alright. Easy win. It is all over. They're not coming back from this one. Glad I did not buy any bonuses, because I do need to start getting some more units. Even though I don't use them, it does help, you know, the team overall. Nothing can stop the Empire. Ah. Right, he's behind me. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. Man, they've got 9 people left. It's wild. This has been a quick one. Works out, because we did have 2 space battles early on. Ooh, almost walked into that grenade. At this point, I would really like to finish out this without dying. They definitely have more grenades. Don't you dare. Okay, it doesn't matter. That's victory. Let's go. Easy. Too easy. So yeah, that is going to do it for the video on YouTube, that is. So I'll see you guys next time.